Hello everyone, greetings for the day. This is Dr. Kalim Khan here. I am the director of Rizvi Institute of Management Studies and Research and an academician by choice over two decades right now. Feels good to talk about a subject that's very dear to my heart. How do you define communication? For me, put very simply, communication is nothing but the dress of your thinking. It is words woven together to make sentences, meaningful sentences that express your thought process. Clarity of your thinking is expressed in clarity of your words. There's a very, very strong challenge with communication. And I believe Communicator Out Over Here as a platform is a wonderful opportunity for young students to take care of this challenge of communication at a very, very early age. Come to the challenge part of it first. According to me, the single and the biggest challenge of communication is simply the fact that what I think and what I say and what is heard and what is understood can unfortunately all be different. And therefore, what messes up communication is these gaps, these levels of misunderstanding and how communication can be damaged by the time it reaches and it is understood or practiced for what it is supposed to do. Communicator provides a wonderful platform to all young graduates, all young kids to get this entire expression, flow of thoughts right from the thinking to getting it delivered to the recipient in the right essence of which it is thought and expressed and delivered. And I think for students at such an early age to get a chance to do all forms of communication, extempore, spoken, verbal, expressive, is something which is perhaps part of curriculum at some places, but perhaps paucity of time does not let this come out in a framework which Communicator has provided. I wish Communicator all the very best in this endeavor, where they are trying to groom young individuals over something that mankind solely depends upon. Relations are strong and in place when communication is strong and in place. And be it personal or professional relationship, communication is undoubtedly the pillar of it. And for the young ones out over here, latch on to this opportunity, make sure you do well, make sure you win, and the winners have a gratification and takeaway of a different form altogether, which further continues the cycle of communication. Here's wishing all stakeholders all the very best, and thank you very much for listening to me. God bless.